thought you guys would enjoy watching a little behind-the-scenes footage.
Whoa.
Rhett and Link got me involved with this video quite a while ago, actually. We started a couple months ago, and they asked me if I was interested in drawing the t-shirts. Little did I know that it would require a lot of work. A lot of work.
Not all the drawings made it in the video, and I thought you'd appreciate this. So this was originally for the end of the video. Rhett would come up, boom, there he is, then he kind of look around, do the classic Rhett arch. Oh really? What's that? Here's Lynx.
Shooting the video took 2 days. Here's a clip of us just hashing it out and figuring out how to do the egg sequence.
You know what? It could be that he threw it. Right? There. And you just gotta go like that. And then we'll have a blank shot and then a. Yeah, it just appears.
We had set up my laptop to allow Rhett and Link to see themselves on camera. I would take a photo for every photo that Joe took, and we could see what's known as an onion skin. So if this is Rhett, take a photo, take another photo, and he can move, but he can still see himself from the previous photo. The extinguisher scene. It was so explosive and dusty. Here is the aftermath.
Get out!
That's terrible.
What about the next shot?
Moments later. First of all, I mean, in the long run, this is probably a good thing. You know, for the video, this is a good thing. But the reason that we have so much trouble and the thing was at least 10 times as big as it should have been is because Link thought that this fire extinguisher was one... Something happened with his spatial visualization skills and he thought that this one was about this big. It's a wrap.
So hopefully that gave you guys a sense of the work that we put into this video. I'm really proud of it. Thanks for watching.
What just happened? Tastes like baking soda.